'Tis weary work standing guard in hostile lands. Morale can falter.
See the hole. We've arrived at the Duke's northern stronghold. Sir Mercedes will be atop the hold by now. We'll hope to suppress them here.
You colluded with Salvation to work sedition among the Duke's men!
Salvation? You place me in ill company. I'm a man of this world. Fantasies of death and redemption concern me not one whit. Now legends. Legends stoke up the masses. If Duke Edmund were to best a second dragon, Francis would take the Ascendant. But her neighbors ill want a giant looming at their borders, am I wrong?
Spare me your sophistry! The word neighbor sours on your forky tongue. Our lands have long sworn unstinting aid to any neighbor beset by the dragon.
Unstinting, you say? Tell me then, why has your Lord Father not sent your brother, joined by Hearthstone's finest steel? Why am I speaking instead with a bleating she-goat mocked even by her own men?
You will retract those words, sir!
Else suffer what consequence?
Else I shall wash my honor clean in your blood!
And you? You will play her second? I would welcome the challenge.
Stay out of this! He's made an open mockery of me and my homeland!
I had thought, nay trusted, you were above the base treasons of Salvation's like. The Knight's champion, an earthbreaker of your ilk, is champion to no man, Julian.
Salvation? Damn's a lot of sense. And their idle talk of destruction and redemption. They were convenient to my purpose, nothing more. The day of Edmund Dragonsbane is past. He will not slay another worm. So what cause is served by sending men to die for his pleasure? The swift death of Grancis is the greatest mercy to our neighbors.
And what of those of this land who will die for your peace? Will you
stand idly by while a people lose their land, their very lives, to a plague of beasts. You are no knight, villain.
Pray, think of the morrow. The dragon will come again to your homeland and to mine. Who shall stand against it then, if we are spent, all of us, for having held to some ancient pact? What is gained by all our deaths? Naught, I say, and naught would save your father.
How dare you, sir? I will not suffer such slander!
You know it to be true. Has he sent his finest blades? A general fit? No, he sent an honor, so she be too daft to see it. Tis an empty show.
Your head is a meager trophy. The men of the fort may have use of you yet. Even a she-goat's skin can warm a desperate man o' nights.
What? He's no slander beneath you?
The duel is well and settled, Arisen. Be gone from my sight at once.
I've no more patience to indulge your play at knighthood, little girl. Your failure to quell the revolt is cause enough to run home to Hearthstone, tail twixt your legs. I tell you this in the spirit of mercy. If you cannot best me, you cannot best the dragon. Run along home while you yet live. Do you think me cruel, Arisen? 'Tis a sorry truth that righteousness is a rare luxury in war. You are pledged to slay the worm, and that alone. No oath binds you to the Duke, nor would my death do you any great service. There are those might call me a monster, but I am no dragon, sir. What say you?
Make a pitiable sight. I knew. I am a meager choice to send as aid. I know it well. Still, I could not. I must make a pitiable sight. I knew. Still. I'm still. I fear I put on a shameful display. Lord Julian had the truth of it, every word. I am weak. I serve no purpose here, save as hollow homage to an empty pact. Aids in name only. Hearthstone or Grancis, there's not a man in either who expected anything else of me. I knew it well enough. Tasted it on every breath I drew. Yet still, I fancied myself a knight. Arisen, I will return to Hearthstone. Not to lick my wounds, but to petition my Lord Father that Grancis' people receive true aid. I will not send you to meet the dragon with their fates weighing upon you. After, I shall return here to aid you however I may. I am a fool. Accept this token. I haven't much to give, but it would please me to know it provided you some small comfort on your journey. I cannot hope to grow strong overnight until... Thank you.
like the view, eh?
Most like a watch post once. Here, near the capital, it must be safe.
The walls bear heavy scars. I fear it is too late now to mend them.
Once a place under heavy watch, lest we were no less vigilant now.
Long fallen war castle this. Still, there may yet be aught atop the wall.
You are blind to the truth, Arisen!
Ransol and guards, so far from the capital.
Even the dragon's coming is not enough to unite men's hearts into one. The lack of supplies has damaged morale amongst them as well.
It was shock enough to hear Salvation had a hand in the Northern Revolt.
'Tis a painful thing to hear it was Lord Julian. It's been a promise of old that the neighboring lands should band together in times of danger. But I suppose such times are as given to politics.
imposing sight from so close. It is weary work standing guard in hostile lands. Morale can falter.
Every beast has its weakness. Observe closely and learn to exploit it.
Goblin!
Before setting off, we ought to prove ourselves to suit our objectives. Permission, I'm at your side.
We'll rout them in a single charge!
What's that? My support.
Strength in numbers.
I'll take that. It looks well deep, Master. Be careful.
Hold Sever's bait! Strike the tail!
We need but sever the tail! Strike the tail!
The tail is severed! It flees! Run it down!
Sever the tail to weaken the beast!
Okay, that's all.
We have triumphed.
That was hardly a warm-up.
Take more than that!
Must have washed up here. Perhaps it still holds cargo. Yeah!
Are you all right, Master?
Grand Sorin, the beating heart of all... Seems the uprising to the north has been quelled.
It has been some time since we last saw Lord Julian, has it not? Francis's fate weighed upon him. He cared in his own way. Seems this is where the merchants live. It's quite open. This is a place quite restful to my kind.
Is everything in order, Master? May our paths...
Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen. I am honored to travel.
Is everything in order, Master? May our path... Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen. I am honored.
Is everything in order, Master? If you should ever... Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen. If you should ever...
Is everything in order, Master? May our paths cross.
Yes, Arisen. I am on...
Place quite restful to my kind.
I shall restore your health. Hold on. You can summon pawns as necessity demands here at the convent.
There's no end of play. Have you pick? What will it be today?
Thank you.
What will it be today? Have your pick. What will it be today? Have your pick. It come again soon.
Ought we adjust our inventory?
A fellow would just have your pick. What will it be today? What will it be? Have your pick. Come again soon.
Are your travel preparations complete?
A fellow with Justin. Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick. It come again soon.
Salvation is on the tongues of everyone, from peasant to noble.
You should. I am so.
It seems the Stone of the North stands quiet once again. You have my... It was an ill surprise indeed to find salvation's root is a testament to the rising fear within the people. We must be vigilant against such corruption, lest the duchy rot away afore the dragon ever comes. Many within the castle praise your bold deeds of late. I pray such. I have more tasks that require your attention. Pray.
Well? Setting this matter to rights will go far in proving your... Will you reclaim the Worm King's ring? You would do well to begin by asking the men and women of the castle what they know. That ring is a treasure to all Grancis, and a symbol of the Duke's authority. It must be found.
Many within the castle praise your... I have more tasks that require your...
This theft is fast becoming the talk of the castle. It pains...
Good Aldous told me there's been sign of thieving within the castle. Even should they escape sight, the castle's construction hinders all who do not know it well. Our villain had a guide, or had some occasion to grow familiar with the...
heard a report of an unfamiliar man seen within the castle's halls. They say he had the look of that sorcerer.
If there's talk of a sorcerer, it'll be Solomon, no doubt. I'd hoped we were rid of that rat for good. I do not relish the thought of his return. But the pilfered ring does bear a strong magical affinity. It is the sort of bauble Solomon would cut. If there's talk of a sorcerer, but the pilfered...
Solomon. As a name. Time was, the Duke held a council of magic scholars here in Gran Soren, tasked with ensorcelling grimoires and trinkets. Salamet sat at the head of the council. His genius was unmatched. Once their research bore fruit, Salamet betrayed his grace and fled with the findings. He disappeared, leaving the corpses of his fellow scholars in his wake. I know not by what design he would reveal himself now. Perhaps aught about this ring.
Many within the...
I have more tasks than...
When that...
The weight of duty...
Shall we speak to a few more people?
I pray we might find...
Let's hear from some others. Shall we next speak with the townspeople?
A sorcerer, eh? No, wait. There is rumor going around of a queer-dressed man. More than his dress is odd if he's hanging around that place with no reason.
Here, no one. Have your pick. What will it be today? What will it be today?
Have your pick.
What will it be?
Have your... Come again soon.
Remember to save and...
Hello, Justin. Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick. What will it be? Have your pick. Come again.
Here we can rest, manage inventory and skills, and so on. You humans certainly...
The north entrance offering safer passage. The mild weather year-round makes Francis well-suited for human life.
Don't overdo it. Monster. It can strike day or night, even in the shadow of Grand Sorin's walls. Danger stalks even city streets. Best we remain well equipped.
Tis far stronger than a common goblin.
He is vast. Could be easy to get lost.
Goblin!
Nice.
Careful, a goblin!
Insolence!
Get no quarter!
That's all.
I'll take that. Strength in numbers, Arisen.
Careful! A goblin!
Such large stones. This must be a quarry. The quarry is a spot well suited to hide.
This passage links south and central grasses.